the other end. Watson doesn't get the three, so the Wolves, no harm, no foul. Andrew Wiggins on the other end.
That's interesting. Not sure Orlando would do that same deal now.
Andrew Wiggins set up perfectly from Ricky Rubio. Wiggins finds Gorgui Dieng.
Hey, Gorgui.
All right.
He moved the last one. He said, "Now I'm going to go ahead and shoot this one. I'm not guarded. I earned the right to let this one fly."
Shabazz Muhammad, no. Wiggins with an offensive board. Kicks it out. Rubio, can we have a 4-3? We do.
I love it.
Credit this Orlando team for refusing to go away. Oh, my goodness. Andrew Wiggins can fly.
I'd rather have the possession and not see it, but Nick Vucevic has gotten another Andrew Wiggins poster. Oh, my goodness. That was the definitive shot right there.
We'll get it into Wiggins' hands. Andrew, tough jumper, drills it. And we are tied again.
Flair over the top, over Karl Anthony Towns. The defense commits. And they leave Ricky Rubio wide open again because Alfred Payton was rotating to Karl Anthony Towns, but Wiggins.
Bounce pass, Towns to Wiggins. And the Wolves are suddenly clicking.
They've been saving that play.
Wiggins gets to the rack and scoops it in.
More Andrew Wiggins goodness.